This is my girl dinner. Oh, it's nice to not have to be cooking for a whole bunch of people. Tonight I'm home alone. Well, just for a couple more hours. And I can have red peppers dipped in this nice guacamole. And if I'm hungry later, let me see. I should probably have some protein, but we'll see. Anyway, everyone, have a great day and a great holiday weekend. Love you. Bye.